U.S. actor shot dead during attempted car theft. American actor Johnny Wachter has been shot dead in Los Angeles by a thief who was trying to steal a part from his car. The 37-year-old suffered fatal injuries after interrupting three men who were attempting to remove the catalytic converter from his parked vehicle. Wachter, who previously featured in the U.S. soap opera General Hospital, was pronounced dead early on Saturday. His agent David Shaw told Variety